like the bulls I've seen.
Decent ball, Doug. Whoa! Okay, I wasn't totally expecting that.
So, Doug, tell me what just happened.
I'm not really sure. We passed him up, and Dylan finally said, "Hey, I think he's a pretty good bull. He's not probably a little less than what I was looking for, but he's an unbroken, probably 6x7. He looked like he had more mass than I thought. Might go a little higher.
That's just standing up.